I placed banana in a feeder plate today, and this is the result.